There I played an E on the 7th fret of the A string and did the root 5 flat 7 octave pattern. This is sort of an example of why knowing a little bit of music theory can't hurt you, because if I can work out the key, then I can do fills as well. Minor pentatonic, E minor pentatonic, because the overall key we're in is E minor, okay? E natural minor, which is that scale I'm playing now. It's a bit of a blatant illustration of the fact that that scale sort of fits over this key.